Let's look at this question. Find the remainder when 12 raised to the power 21 plus 21 raised to the power 12. Whole thing raised to the power 21 into 12 is divided by 12. Okay. Let's start. If you want remainder with 12, you need remainder with 3 and remainder with 4. You need remainder with 3 and you need remainder with 4. Then you see this total expression will be divisible by 3. And now this part, regardless of what power you take it to, this will always be a multiple of 4. And this number will always give you a multiple of 4 plus 1. So the final remainder that you get is 4k plus 1. So finally, the number that you are seeking is a multiple of 3 and a number that leaves 1 remainder with 4. Or the number itself is 12n plus 9. Therefore, the answer to this question will be 9.